Well guys, we are just over 2.5 hours in, and I unfortunately once again, God knows how many dark times I have, died! But it was an accident, I completely forgot, I didn't know where they were, and stuff, so that's alright. But I can just restart, pretty much just before I killed about 3 of them, so it's no biggie. It's alright. But I'll leave it on so you can see a bit of action. If you walk into that area there, right there, then you will pretty much die. And I'm, look, there they are, the crew's already searching around the area. Got all of them, I thought there was one more. Right, I get through here, that's fine and dandy. Alright, you got it. Sorry, you got it. So now we can walk through this area, that's fine and dandy. Alright, didn't see that one. Alright, there's one gas can behind there. Right, I can't get it. I'm gonna die because I'm shooting gas canister. Crap, I keep getting out of cover. Cool headshot. There's the last one. Right. Now I need to get the gas canisters. There's one over there. Fine and dandy. And there's one over there, but I need to go into that position over there to get it. Ooh. Scrap me. There we go. But that's both areas clear in case we need to come back. But I don't remember that we had to. Where's the ammo? Where's the ammo? After that. So much ammo for this gun, because obviously most of the locals use it. They do use the lancers as well, but not as much, you know. Should be a gas cast in there. There we are. I'm rapidly running out of pistol ammo though. This is like pretty much the last lot I've got. I say I've got 10 bullets left on my pistol. So hopefully there'll be some ammo nearby. Anyway, I'll give you an update later, guys.
Sorry about that, guys. I don't know what happened. It was just recording, and I thought the battery had gone. But maybe the car's playing up again or something. I don't know. I'm gonna keep this recording for a bit, and if I see it go again, then I'll copy all the videos and see what happens then, or take the card out in and out again, something like that. So we'll see what happens. All right. See you in another update in a minute.
All right, guys. Driving through here in this part. Okay. Oh, there's one. What the hell is this? Jesus. Oh, it's done. Oh, there's one there. What? You need to tell the old bugger. Oh crap, there's a lot there. It's a slight bit of hope. Junker, of course.
Oh, nice looking.
UV light, yeah. Do I use against these things, or is it getting you?
You can't hear me again.
I know. I'm hoping I make it. I think I am actually pretty close. Oh, that was lucky. That is lucky, right. See you another update.
Alright guys, just a quick update. We are officially just over 3 hours through. 3 hours and two if you have to be precise. Yep, just thought I'd let you know. And I'm pretty much near the end of the second act, so I'll nearly be 40% through the game. Will I be? Nearly 40% through the game because there's five acts. So yeah, it's going pretty well. See you
Alright guys, I've luckily got to this checkpoint, but I keep dying a bit, so hopefully when it's on camera, it's the one time I bloody do it. So, wish me luck. Going back here for a bit of ammo. I'll tell you now, I would not want to use that toilet. No matter how much I was burning, I would not want to sit in the fire while I take a shit. Never can't land stuff on the landing, can you? Oh come on, I should have killed him. Right, I think we got that bit done. It's this part here that got me lost. This part of the earth opens, that's fine and dandy. Hold on.
Stop that one.
No, throw this in here, that's fine. But look, them two go down immediately. I have hardly any ammo. And now I'm gonna fight these damn things with like coal and on my own. Oh, what the hell? My grenade went all the... Oh crap, no! Oh, bullshit. Didn't want to throw that. I think I might change my shotgun, because I haven't used it that much, for a sniper rifle. Oh, bullcrap.
Hard day later, guys.